the box wasn't, do you think, and what was going through your mind?
No, I'm not going to fault it. You know, the pitch was basically high and holding up the ball. It was pretty dry and holding up everything. Basically, I came out, you know, pretty aggressive, basically looking to hit it with my head just out to the left back. And, you know, basically when it bounced or whatever, it basically just kept up really high, pumped high up over me, and it was a desperation thing. Either I let it go over my head into the box and let them have a go at it, or, you know, I just basically took it out, thought it was me, hopefully I was praying that it was still in the air and still in the box. Just basically gave a touch on it, dropped it, and tried to play it out, but I haven't seen it myself, but I think I was probably in there probably about a foot or two out.
You could say that you kind of put the team in some trouble at the end, but you also had a really big save in the first half that looked like it was going over 90 that you tipped out for a corner. Can you just talk about maybe that save and the resiliency for Milan to come in and the team to hold at the end?
No, it was all about the team today, boys. You know, they put in a heck of a grind. You know, the goal up helped us out a lot, but for sure, boys, all credit to everyone on the pitch. They put in a full effort.
Do Olivier, guys?